Dagab, a subsidiary of the Swedish food retailer Axfood, is responsible for logistics processes and for supplying the stores. The distribution center in Jönköping makes deliveries to up to 600 stores and small distribution centers. To make the processes at the Jönköping site as economical and error-free as possible, Knapp's fast picking solution was implemented. This fully automatic concept reduces the physical strain on the employees to a minimum, and the orders are processed quickly and efficiently. In the goods in area, an employee records the delivered goods in the system. Then, a fully automatic depalletizing unit separates the stacks from the pallet, and destackers place the goods onto trays for storage in the OSR shuttle. An efficient clamping technology ensures gentle article handling and quick tray loading. For easy and error-free invoicing of articles that are sold per weight, the IV scan tunnel records the weight and the barcode of the articles. Mixed pallets are depalletized at a manual workstation. At these ergonomic, pick-it-easy workstations, employees place the articles onto trays. The high-performance streamlined container conveyor system and the robust Powerline pallet conveyor system link the innovative technologies. The heart of the solution is the storage and picking system OSR shuttle. In three rack-line systems on 15 levels, 7,200 storage locations are available for space-saving storage and efficient order processing. As soon as the order data for the supply of the stores is available, the Knapp software KeySoft triggers the retrieval of the corresponding articles from the shuttle system. To make sure that the pallets are arranged in the most convenient way for the stores, the software calculates the optimal packing arrangement, taking bundle and article data into account. Based on this calculation, the OSR shuttle retrieves the articles in the optimal sequence. Automatic stackers and palletizing robots assemble the pallets for dispatch. The right sequence saves a lot of time and unnecessary walking for the employees when clearing the pallets in the stores. In the first step, the handling units are stacked. Trays which are not completely emptied are stored in the shuttle system again. Empty trays are stacked and transported to the goods in area. The stacks are pushed onto a pallet in the second step. Afterwards, they are prepared for dispatch. Small orders and mixed pallets with different recipients are picked manually at another pick-it-easy workstation. Knapp's automation solution ensures that the stores are supplied efficiently and always on time.